Brass Against vocalist Sophia Urista urinates on fan on stage during Welcome to Rockville set. New York collective Brass Against made headlines for their Welcome to Rockville performance after frontwoman Sophia Urista peed on a fan's face on stage. Urista kept saying she really had to use the bathroom during the show and eventually had a fan volunteer come up on stage to participate. Footage shows the fan getting on stage during Brass Against cover of Rage Against the Machine's Wake Up. Sophia pulls down her pants and thong and begins to urinate on the fan while continuing to sing. Brass Against has now issued an apology saying Urista got carried away and that it wouldn't happen again. The band made an initial comment to some negative feedback on the incident saying, "We're truly sorry, not who we are as a band." But that tweet has since been deleted. This is Nick with a Metal Injection News update. Please hit the like button and subscribe for all the latest news in metal.